Zhuang brocade, together with Yun, Shu, and Song brocades, are known as China's four most famous brocades. It is said to have originated in the Song dynasty more than 1,000 years ago. Zhuang brocade is seen as a living fossil of Zhuang culture. Today, I've come to Xincheng County in southwest China's Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region to experience in person this traditional, but at the same time contemporary art. So let's take a look. As an important part of traditional Chinese folk art, Zhuang brocade is renowned for its many colors and delicate patterns. Due to its complexity, only a few people really understand the art of brocade. 26-year-old Lan Peiwen is one of them.
This is from家里的老人家的。这个是做什么？是做衣服吗？或者什么布料？哪里用的？这个呢，以前我们是做被子的被面，还有背小孩的那个背带，还有就是我们的衣服。那这个里面有什么花？花鸟鱼虫都有。我们事务所见到的一些吉祥物都可以织进去。
As it is a characteristic handicraft of the Zhuang ethnicity, passing down the art of brocade is particularly important.
那是不是以后你也要，就是教你的孩子们是吧？啊，对，我们现在我们都去学校里面去教小朋友，大学里面有去，高中有去，初中有去，小学也有去，都去教他们做这个织锦，让这个文化一直延续下去。
I'm amazed in the amount of details involved in the process of creating this beautiful Zhuang brocade. It is also great to know how generations after generations of local people have inherited this art for over 1,000 years. That way, this art is not only known in China, but in many other parts of the world. Lan Peiwen is an inheritor of Zhuang brocade, and also the head of a productive protection and demonstration base for Zhuang ethnic group brocade technique in Xincheng. Together with his cousin Liang Hengyuan, a representative inheritor of Zhuang brocade in Guangxi, the two Zhuang brothers have dedicated themselves to reviving the glory of this traditional art, as well as integrated with poverty relief efforts. So right now we're in the Zhuang brocade workshop, so let's see how they do their job. Hey, 你好。能进去吗?
好。
我们扶贫车间建了在2017年，通过创建扶贫车间，我们给当地的就业提供了很大的帮助，提供了就业的岗位，带动了经济的收入和对文化的传承。In addition to demonstrating the Zhuang brocade art, the base also offers a one-month training course on Zhuang brocade technique at least once a year, taking in 20 impoverished local people in each course. Students who have completed the training can get a job provided by the base. They can then choose to work at the base brocade workshop or take raw materials from the base and finish their work at home. Local people's incomes can be increased by an average of around 15,000 yuan a year.
谢谢我们保持联系啊。再次拜拜。
谢谢你的介绍。
好。
拜拜。
您慢走。
拜拜。